people.
I'm a big flexing, rich dressing. I just blew your rent on some Montclair sweatshirts. Big stepper, Louis V collector. She ain't had enough, then I'm applying more pressure. I already earned my stripes. These ain't no competition, ain't believing the hype.
Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again. Tell all the listeners that I love them.
Introducing her tag team partner, Mika coming to the ring by Scott Diamond from Man, West Virginia. She is the new South Wrestling Women's Champion, Mika!
I'm an assassin again! I got a combination that was safe in the back of the bank that be storing my. Just had a conversation with a girl that I needed, now she out here. I got a reputation to be going to showing up 4 in the morning and I had an altercation down in Florida. I threw his face on the floor and
for your wrestling pleasure, yeah, not. Young lady! Look, kid, shut up before I come out there and make your mother a woman. Now, young lady, I have been studying you each week that you've been out here with New South Wrestling. Undefeated! Undefeated right here! You couldn't beat the flies off a dog. Now then, that's what your mother said. Now then, young lady, I have been watching you week after week after week. Nurse Mike and myself, we discussed it, and we would like to extend the olive branch, and we would like for you to come into Diamond Enterprises with us. What do you say?
Either burst pipes or they make diamonds. And under pressure, I've shown that in New South, I can come out on top. So.
All right. We got her, girl. We got her.
Now, let me introduce to you the newest member of Diamond Enterprises.
Yeah, listen to them. They love you already. Look at the respect. They're so quiet, they're out here respecting the champ and yourself. Sit down and shut up. When I want your opinion, I'll tell it to you. Now then, the newest member of Diamond Enterprises, she is Alexis Littlefoot. And her tag team partner, she is your women's New South Heavyweight Champion, she is Nurse Mika!
So nice, they named it twice, New York, Marti Belle!
right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Women's tag team action here tonight. Alexis Littlefoot joining Diamond Enterprises, teaming up with the women's champion, Nurse Mika, against Marti Belle and Arie Alexander. This is going to be a great one.
I cannot wait for this contest.
I can't either.
Marti Belle making her New South debut. Arie Alexander in pursuit of that New South Wrestling Women's Championship. She has Nurse Mika on the mind for sure.
I'm familiar with both Marti Belle and Arie Alexander. This is my first time seeing Alexis Littlefoot in person and my first time ever seeing the New South Women's Champion, Nurse Mika.
We're going to start with a lockup in the center of the ring. Marti Belle and Nurse Mika kicking things off in this tag team match. We got a lot more coming up here tonight, and it's been a wild night already, Bobby Blade.
It absolutely has. Marti Belle in the ring. I was talking to her a little bit earlier, and she said that she was trained by WWE Hall of Famer Johnny Rods.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Automatically, that shows respect in my book. Johnny Rod's one of the greats.
Absolutely. This is the first time that she's teaming up with Arie Alexander here tonight. They're going to try to make this work. She's usually in a tag team called the Hex.
Yes.
With Allison Kay.
Uh-huh.
So she's not used to any other tag team partners currently other than Allison Kay. So they're going to try to make this work here with Arie Alexander and Marti Belle.
Marti Belle, of course, featured on our friend's program, Derby City Wrestling. You see her quite a bit through there, and we're always in support of the Derby City. As a matter of fact, a lot of our competitors have been showing up on their roster.
And they have. They've got a great product. I encourage you to check it out as well.
And now looking on that arm is Nurse Mika here. And a reversal. Nianta headlock goes Marti Belle.
Now, how long ago did she win the women's championship?
Nurse Mika, she won it, I believe, back in our February event. I believe it was our February event over Danny Moe. So she's held on to it for a couple of months now.
Oh, big kick by Marti Belle on a Nurse Mika. Just telling you what she thinks of the women's champion right there.
Uh-oh. Arie Alexander, she's getting the tag here. And she wants a piece of Mika. She wants to show her what she's about here. The queen of the German suplex is Arie Alexander.
Oh, big forearm shot by Arie Alexander.
A reversal for Mika going into the corner. Ducks out of the way, does Arie. Oh, caught.
She caught the punch and locked the fingers.
Oh, Arie to the top.
And look at that, she's walked the ropes.
And arm drag, beautifully done.
Nice.
And wrenching on that shoulder. Oh!
Oh, big uppercut.
Running uppercut there. She rolls through. And coming in off the rope.
Oh, look at that.
No.
Alexis Littlefoot with a knee to the back of Arie Alexander.
And a push by Arie, but met by Mika. Mika takes advantage of the distraction.
Arie Alexander still firing back, though. But it was enough to turn the tables in the favor of Nurse Mika and Alexis Littlefoot.
Looking for that tag was Arie, but cut off again by Nurse Mika. Now into the wrong side of the neighborhood for Arie Alexander. You don't want to be on
the
opposing end.
Alexis Littlefoot with a big foot, with a big boot to the head.
And now just choking her, and now
Nurse Mika
causing a distraction on the other side. Dave Harmon's going to have his hands full over here.
Working her over in the corner. She's got Arie Alexander down.
The knees to the throat of Arie. Now here comes Mika. Mika charging in. Picks her right in the lower back area. Mika coming in again. Oh,
wow.
Elbow to the lower back, and now she's targeting that lower back.
Rather unorthodox maneuver, but it worked.
Arie trying to get to Marti Belle.
Not quite close enough to make the tag. Big suplex.
Big suplex there, and Arie needs to make a tag, but she's in, again, the wrong part of town. Only a one count. Arie trying to fight over. Look at the desperation of Arie Alexander, but Nurse Mika pulling the leg again and a boot to the back of the neck or shoulder there of Arie Alexander.
Nurse Mika doing a great job of staying on her opponent, keeping her down.
Slide right into the headlock there, but you notice she kind of jolted that neck when she did so. And now putting some pressure on, almost a bulldog choke of sorts.
Yeah, she's wrenching that headlock on her now, though.
Arie trying to fight out of it.
They've been doing a good job of cutting off the ring and keeping her separated from her opponent.
And just spikes her into the mat. Here comes Nurse Mika looking for that elbow, and she connects. Here's a pin. One. Only a one count. Arie, with the desperation, trying to get to Marti Belle, but again.
Yanks her back.
Nice. Nurse Mika hanging on to that leg.
Didn't mean to cut you off there.
Oh, it's okay. Both excited to call wrestling action tonight, aren't we? Uh-oh. Alexis once in.
This is what I've been waiting to see. I've heard a lot about this young lady right here in the ring. She is undefeated here in New South Wrestling. Let's see what she can bring to the table.
Alexis Littlefoot has Arie in the corner.
Oh, look at that.
Did she just twerk?
She did.
She just twerked in the middle of the ring. And now putting the boots to Arie Alexander.
Keeping her in the turnbuckles. Exactly what she needs. Now, where is her hometown? Flexington?
Flexington, Kentucky.
And she's the big flexer.
The big flexer, yes. You've done your homework, Lone Wolf Bobby Blade.
I try my best.
Arie trying to get out, trying to get over to Marti Belle, and she can't.
Alexis Littlefoot just drags her back into the middle of the ring.
Oh, look
at that. She's also got her leg hooked as well.
Almost a modified STO there. Not STO, STF, sorry. I got my letters mixed up.
I'm very impressed by Alexis Littlefoot so far.
Alexis Littlefoot, her career, very young. Now going in off the ropes.
Oh, wow.
Big pump kick.
Almost a carbon footprint almost.
Oh, yeah. Very nice.
Yeah. That's a throwback.
One, two. Out at two.
Well, so far, she is everything that she says she is. She is the big flexer.
And you got to remember, too.
Oh, wow.
Just spiking her back. You got to remember, like I've mentioned earlier, she's very young in her career. She's only had, I don't think, she's still south of 20 matches.
But the thing is, too, though, she's still undefeated in those 20 matches.
Right.
Here in New South. That is saying a lot.
All right, now, oh, Nurse Mika back in with the clothesline, and Arie Alexander, she might be out. Pin, arming up to two, no.
Look at Marti Belle in the corner over there, visibly frustrated.
Marti Belle making her debut here at New South Wrestling, and she's getting frustrated because she can't get any of the action.
I've said this before during this match, they have effectively cut off Arie Alexander from her tag team partner, Marti Belle.
I mean, this is proper, well, not, okay, maybe not proper, but this is tag team wrestling 101. Cut that ring off, and that's what they're doing.
Absolutely. Uh-oh, she's in the face of Marti Belle.
Look on the other side. Alexis Littlefoot choking again at Arie Alexander, now putting the boot to her. Actually, putting that Nike to her. And now again, Nurse Mika with the tag onto Littlefoot here.
I think Scott Diamond has gotten himself a gym here with Alexis Littlefoot.
He might have. Uh-oh.
Look at there.
To the corner. Here's the tag. Marty's in. Close line to Mika. And another. She is a house of fire. Ducks out of the way.
Oh! Big strike to the face of Nurse Mika by Marti Belle.
Belle as Mika whips her in.
Comes charging in.
Uh-oh.
What's she setting up for here?
Gonna charge in.
Oh!
Charging hip thrust by Marti Belle. Here's the pin. One, two.
Here comes Alexis Littlefoot. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off again.
You're fine.
I'm getting on fire.
I know. It's all good. Alexis has her set up.
Oh! Look at that. Beautiful maneuver. What do you call that?
I have to ask her because that is something that I've seen a few times in a combination there by Arie Alexander.
Dropped her into a backbreaker straight into a flatliner.
Oh,
oh my goodness.
She rip may have cord a, knee.
She may have a broken nose after that.
Rip cord knee, and Nurse Mike is the only one standing in this ring right now.
The New South Women's Champion, Marti Belle, is up from behind.
Nurse Mika needs to turn around. Oh, forearm. And another. They're going to exchange forearms here in the center of the ring. Back and forth they go. Oh, they're all four battling.
Alexis Littlefoot and Arie Alexander exchanging as well.
Uh-oh.
Arie Alexander to the floor.
Dumped out of the ring.
Alexis Littlefoot comes after her.
Look in the ring. Oh, one, two. And hand on the ropes. Oh, forearms out in front of us. My goodness.
This is the kind of action I like right here.
Things have broken down here at the New South Event Center. Arie Alexander's down.
Marti Belle in control in the ring.
Marti trying to set her up. Oh, an insecurity there from Nurse Mika. Mika trying to get to her partner here. Probably the more fresh one in the ring would be Alexis at this point. Oh, wait a second. There's a blind tag.
Blind tag is Alexis. She's legal now?
She's legal.
She is legal.
Oh,
wait a minute.
We got dissension among the ranks already.
Wait a minute. Oh, whoa! No. She just slapped her in the face. Oh, wow! Marti Belle from behind rolls up.
One, two, three.
That's it! Marti Belle with the win over Alexis Littlefoot.
Her first loss, her first pinfall loss in New South.
Oh, wow!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of this contest, Arie Alexander and Marti Belle. Oh, my goodness.
What have we seen here tonight? Oh, look! Alexis Littlefoot just struck Nurse Mika in the face. Marti Belle and Arie. Oh, look at that!
Oh.
Both women going at it! Both women going at it in the ring. Diamond Enterprises is breaking down. Nurse Mika punches to the face of Alexis Littlefoot.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
I can't believe what we just saw here tonight.
Nurse Mika is incensed. Nurse Mika had that win.
She did. Alexis Littlefoot tagged herself in, and it cost her team the match.
Oh, come on.
Scott Diamond saying they'll discuss it in the office. Listen to the crowd. You got beat.
Wow. Oh my goodness. All right. Well, and Dave,
she's going right after her.
All right, we got to figure out what's going on. Oh my goodness. All right, we need to clear things up here.